guess you wonder where I've been. I search to find the love within. I came back to let you know, got a thing for you, and I can't let go. Okay, yo, yo. It is Saturday afternoon. We got Warrior.
Peace.
We got Benji the man. Oof. Going in this hole to hopefully fly this spot.
Yeah, should be good. This spot looks pretty cool. We've seen it online. That's a nice opening.
Been through smaller. Tinker, I think Tinker and I take the cake on that one where we laid down on our bellies to crawl in. That was like the worst.
Dude, you're right. Even if you can't get inside this place, the outside has so much crazy shit.
Look at that.
Dude.
That is a bed?
That's wild.
That'd be sweet to get laid in that.
Dude, do you slay in the sleigh bed or how's that work? Like, what the fuck? Oh.
In the middle part here, have you seen it from
here? Oh, I can see it from here. There's no roof, that's badass.
It ain't good enough.
What's gonna happen? It already fell.
No, it's all fucking piled like Mount Everest.
Oh, I see what you mean. You don't want to crash to recover in there. Caving the fuck in, dude, that's crazy.
That's where it was.
Same shit. The same shit, yeah, we didn't get in here. So what do you want to do? You want to rip a pack or two outside? I don't think that's anything out of it. You get in and go up, you might stand a chance. Nah, stairs are gone. But there's that sick gap in the roof now. Debt equals slavery. You gotta say that's right. No POD. Oh, no God. I thought they meant POD, that one band. I was more with that. Yeah. So I guess we're not going to get into this place, but we at the very least get to fly outside of it.
Which,
dude, flying outside of Bandos is like what some of the big players do. This metal moves over here. It does look like it's hinged. Nah, it looks bolted.
Feels like that happens if people die in places.
Yeah. Well, we'll have to get in with the drone. That's like what our options are.
That. I ain't going in that one with my gun.
Okay. Well, I don't blame you, but
I'm already down. Like,
I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna fly APAC here and we'll see what happens.
Yeah, this is a good place to warm up at least.
Here goes nothing.
This is an FPTV exclusive.
Too much money for me not to get none. Got way too many styles for y'all never seen it. Popping tags and I'm sipping lean. Drop a rack just so you can see it. We got them bags that therapeutic. That medication, bet this joint have you elevating. Go and tell Beans with the reservations. Girls chase us with no hesitation. Fuck your rules and regulations. Your guidelines is our time, my prime time like Dion. Shitting on you peons. Yo, bitch weak, put her knees strong. Yo, click weak, my team on. Swear we was some bodybuilders. Liquor hard and weed strong.
I got all these bitches and all these groupies and they all want a piece of me. I got all these haters, but with all this paper, I can only say one thing. Fuck 'em all, 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 fuck 'em all. Bitch, I done it all, 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 done it all. So fuck 'em all.
Okay, so we have flown one pack here. That's really all this place is worth. We can't get inside of it. So, not much more to really do here other than just little gaps that I got there. Okay, so you think that all those beds that we saw earlier were used inside?
Yeah, they were.
During the rave days. So this was a rave place, I guess.
It was like a fucking underground club.
Underground sex club. So,
I mean, everybody knew about it.
I did get the water tower and the wall gaps and the roof gap that I wanted.
Dude, I stayed away from that fucking roof.
I don't blame you. I mean, that's the point of no return in there.
There's another bed right here.
Yeah, okay. So, with the heart and the fist or something. Yeah, these are fucked up. There you get your pitcher bomb. So, the Flu Sex Club. It's amazing. We're gonna go try and find another spot. I'm gonna leave this one to chance, Mrs. Aaronard. We'll see what happens. Alright, so let's get some packs in.
God.
Okay, we're heading out of the cool abandoned train station. That was really sick. We got one more like steel mill we're gonna check out before we call this a day. Not sure what we came across. This is the last spot.
I'm just leaving the keys in the truck.
Yeah. I just wanna walk in here, see if this is even flyable. So we checked out a couple other pins. We probably did like three other ones. All pretty much one was fenced off that you couldn't get to. And the other ones were gone or not flyable. This is the last one that I got for the day. Let's see what we got. I think it's dumb. This is it. I think that's, yeah, it doesn't take you anywhere. What, flying the sticks? It's so overgrown. It's not looking too promising. Yeah, I don't know, it's pretty fucked. Pretty scraggly. Look, where do you go? Fucking bushcrafting out here. Make sure you go and subscribe to Warrior. A lot of shit dangling from the ceiling. Huh? It's a lot of shit dangling from the ceiling. Yeah, we gotta open that door. Fucking caught up already. You haven't even been in here with a drone, you're stuck. I'm stuck now, motherfucker, I'm stuck. Fucking shit. Pull it open. I don't know. You think we'll fly this thing? Probably do a pack.
Probably pack over it.
Yeah. See what that's all about.
Oh, look at that thing.
Is that the big light? Oh, yeah. Okay, let's fly this pack, see what's up. She said love don't come easy. It's a game of give and take. You can't. Had a great day. That's the end of this journey. Jeff on Warrior.
Peace.
All right, he says peace. I tried to get in this little shit. Way too much stuff hanging down. Way too much nonsense. But maybe in a different day with some snippers, we can cut that shit up and make it perfect.
Somebody might come in tonight too.
Or burn it. All right, till next time. Peace, motherfuckers.
TeamManiacs.com. Check us out. Follow us on YouTube and stuff.
No, you're a son of a bitch, big oily guy.